Hello gamers, this is Daishen and welcome to Dead Effect. So today we are gonna play Dead Effect. So I would like to say to apologize guys, we don't have any official video here because you know we have one cell phone and we're trying our best, but never mind, just we need another phone. So for today, wala muna tayo mukha. That's all. So let's play. So what do we have here? So we have upgrades, damage, piercing, reload time, accuracy, well, so we have handgun. Let's start the mission already.
I have to find out how many more crew members.
So here we go, guys. What? Come on, buddy. What? Why are you wasting your bullet there? Oh my goodness. He hit me. Nice bullets. So we're supposed to be here? What the? Oh my. Whoa. There's too many of you. Ah. Come on. Hey. We're running out of bullets. Oh, there's someone there. Bullets. A healing machine. So where were we going? There's nothing here. Is this supposed to be open? Use the elevator. Oh, okay. So we need to go back. Elevator, that's it. Oh my goodness. What is that noise? Wow, I'm getting nervous. What is that noise? Oh, come here. So we will take you one by one. Wow! Oh my. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. The hell? We need to heal. Can we go back up there? Oh, what is this? We need to heal her. Where is that? We need to heal real quick. We don't want to get die down there. Nice. Now we're ready to fight again. Thank you. Oh. A biohazard. Resident Evil walk through the hub. Oh my. Okay. Oh my goodness. What? Oh. Ow. I thought it was a zombie. Another bullet for shotgun. Okay. Come on. We can, okay, so we can change weapon while we are reloading. Interesting. Come on. So our problem here is we cannot swap weapon while reloading. You know, like Counter-Strike. Anyway, we finished that one. So I guess we're gonna continue a little bit more. So okay, so we have a Velvet 23R, so I guess we need to upgrade it. Okay, so upgrade price 5.7, so is it the credit 26k? So I think we need a magazine. So what is it, magazine capacity 6 plus 2, so we gonna take 8. Alright, so we need that, and also the damage 60 to plus 8%. Okay, and we are running out of credit, so I guess 6.2. yeah, we need this reload time. Accuracy, that's 7. Alright, so nice work for us. So what now? Start mission. What the f- why my vision is like this? find the zero tax, whatever. So I, oh, come on, come on. Dead end, what the? Where am I supposed to find that? Okay, bullets. So far, guys, we don't experience a hill yet. Like, you know, we aren't picking hills here. So all we need to find is the healing machine, I guess, and that's all. So, what? So if you're out of life, you're gonna die probably. A lot of them. Come on. Change. We can change weapon. Ah. Come on, come on. Ah. That is what we're talking about. Oh my. Try it again. So that's the problem, guys. We cannot change weapon while reloading. So that's awful. It looks like slowing everyone. It's like slow motion. Oh, heal. So that's we need healing machine. We need to find healing machine everywhere. Oh no. Fire! Ah. Come on. What the? This is ridiculous. So I think it's enough for now, guys. So that's the real problem here. So I guess I think I need to figure out something else, like strategies, how to, maybe we're gonna change the settings. So that's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe, hit notification bell so you guys will be updated. And if you want to be on the shout on my shout out list, don't forget to comment down. So enjoy, guys, and have fun.